in the pharma sector. He tells ET now that he expects double-digit growth in the pharma sector for the next 5 years. Listen in.
The US is
positive about the future growth of pharma sector.
So do you expect the US pricing to go up in 2019?
It's a difficult to answer as a generalized question. There will be some products which are in short supply where costs have gone up, may go up.
And sir, do you expect Indian market to do well, more than double-digit growth over the next 5 years?
Yes, I think looking at the macroeconomic situation and also I think our demographics, it has a potential to grow by double digit.
So one final question, sir. Will majority growth come from launches in complex and specialty spaces?
No, there will always be growth coming out of new products, growth coming from volume increase, market share increase.
Well, a very, very